Justin Gaethje. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 3 years his senior. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Yves LeVayne. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas,
ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world.
Good defense there.
Doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Nice 1-2 there.
That's a powerful hook to the head.
Gaethje gets stung by that leg kick.
He got tagged there.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Look at that. Nice.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Punch coming. It's blocked.
Oh, tag.
These guys throwing early.
Oh, man, look at him now.
Oh, powerful body kick. Oh, big right hand.
Big left.
Vicious combinations. Hard hook.
Oh, he got caught again by another hook there. He's been connected with a few so far here in this round. Not sure how many more he can take. Midway through round one. Oh, lands that punch.
Showing the punch. Good 1-2.
Just out of range with that left hook.
Big body kick. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Well, he was landing hooks left and right earlier on in this fight. Watch for him to set it up again here. Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh, nice slip there. He is as tough as anybody on the roster, but he looks compromised here. Oh, he missed with the hook there. We thought he might go back to it. He did, unable to land. And he lands a nice kick. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
1-2.
How about that shin?
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Oh, hook to the head by Diaz. 60 seconds now to go in the fight. Gaethje, whoa! He's got him hurt here.
Big body shot there, too.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Look at this.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
He's doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Oh, he caught the kick.
Beautiful right hook.
Oh, he might be out.
Knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. And let's see that again. And he's out.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. Bruce Buffer is in the octagon with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4:54 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz.